Парад из России.
Ekaterina is 16 years old. Artem is 19. Ekaterina born in St. Petersburg. Artem in Chelyabinsk. First junior Grand Prix event. They're coached by Artur Minchuk and choreographed by Nikolai Morishkin. They'll skate to Bloodstream and Angel by Tokyo Myers.
Екатерина Сторублевцева and Артем Грицаенко.
Well, this is a really good team. The difficult elements were done quite nicely. There was just a little bit, I don't want to say stumbles, but just little connection issues that will need to get better in order to compete against really the top teams. But they're very close. Good speed, good strength. I found his turns on the lifts much better today. Looks pretty tired at the end of the program, and it's so difficult for the man to be safe for the woman and to have good quality on turns on lifts when, you know, it's near the end of your program and you've got to put that lift up, and it's not easy. Such a difficult discipline. Let's look at some of the elements. It's a beautiful triple toe, double toe combination. Look at how they contact the ice at the same time. Very close to each other. Good arm extensions and free leg exactly the same. Beautifully matched. Here's the triple twist. This is in level two. It's not very high. It doesn't pop off the ice. You could see she picked early and he lifted later. So the timing of that was not good. And that only went into level two. A little bit unstable there at the beginning of that group five axle lift. Got it going, kept that arm nice and locked. Not as much speed through that lift as they probably normally do. And let's take a look. Here's the throw, triple loop. Little kick before the setup. Watch him. He'll remove himself, pass her through in the same pathway, right on top of the landing. That was nice. And the group five lift, look at this hand hold here. He's got right hand on left hand, up behind the back, hand on the hip, change of position. Balance point. This was pretty good. No snow down there on his feet, so he carried good momentum through that lift in at a level four, of course. But the difficulty, yep, a little unstable there at the end because he's tired. I understand. As I said, this is a very good team that once he gets a little bit stronger, a little bit faster, a little bit more time together, and they're already in a good group. They already have that quality. So lots of potential for growth here. This is 106.28, that's first in the free program. Total competition score 168.13, and that'll put it Katerina and Artem currently in the first place overall. Three teams yet to skate.